Hello, I'm Abigail Williams, and I'm here to tell you why you should come to Montague Secondary College. Okay, I'm at Rooftop, as you can see, one of the best classrooms in this whole entire school. This is our film room, full of Mac computers, Sony cameras, and all technology you'll need to make a film. At the moment, in our film room, number 12, looks like everyone's making short films and talking about what they're filming. So it's been exciting, and this is one of the reasons why I should go to Wonthaggi Secondary College. Let's go find some more reasons. At the moment, we are at the Learning Rock, and it's just brilliant. It's got a whole lot of original stories to it, and that is a whole piece of crap!
My name's Aaron Land, and I'm going to tell you some reasons why not to come to 130 Secondary College. Except for, like Abby, that you should come to live in a practically a nightmare. We're in the drama room right now, or next to it, and practically this is where normally wusses get to express their dramatic feelings about their life. Which is quite boring. It seems unused now, so there's no wusses around.
Okay, we're at the web chat. This is where the kids do sport and win competitions. There's a whole heap of trophies, which I'll show you in a few minutes. So this is where they work out a bit, play heaps of games and stuff like that. And we need to stop. Right there.
What's that?
Because hardly we have no trophies from this part. Like,
just stop.
I like to stop
right there.
At least they try. At least they do win trophies. Okay. So if they don't win, then that's something. At least they actually have won something. At least
they
tried.
1997, 19.
That's beside the point.
In the 1990s, there's nothing.
I've had it enough. This is fire station across the school. It's a bit ridiculous. That's it. I don't even know why we have a fire station across the school.
Actually, it's really smart to have a fire station across the school. Like some point.
Okay, fine. If the school burns down, please have to leave. Could easily come across and extinguish all the fire. Just easy, you don't need to wait like 15 minutes for it.
Okay, I've had enough of us two debating. I think we should get here.
Totally.
Alright, let's go.
I think it's going to be scary, but
that's
what's going to
happen. Let's go. Alright, where is it?
There he is.
There he is! Attack!
Self in limbo to see how it truly